New at noon, Papa Gino's is closing 7 more Boston area locations. The pizza chain CEO says the company will shut down restaurants in Framingham, Brockton, Natick, Melrose, Wilbraham, and Seabrook, New Hampshire. Papa Gino's CEO says he does not expect to close any more locations.